It may be 7 degrees out here tonight as we're doing a live cross, but I'm able to keep warm with a heated vest. This is the best investment ever. Check out my cameraman.